All right, back to it. No, I'm gonna wait on that. Because I know he's gonna hit me one way or another. Draw. Yep, there it is. Two and two. No, that'll be three if I do that. Dang. User, you may cut up to one of your adversary's cards. It is destroyed. Does that? Yep, that works. That indeed does work. Because a license cannot be verified? I don't know what that means. I don't know what it entails, I should say. So if I do this, they are always down by one. Lay down, buddy. Lay down. Will the stoat win that? Yeah, the stoat will win that fight. And that's plus four. Oh, oh, my hand. Draw a card. Bullfrog. Oh, it's just a book. Oh, I mean, there's nothing really to do here. So, just win. With a plus five. Well, plus four, I should say. Let's just go for a card. Kyle, Lewis, Adler. Underrated ringworm, kingfisher. Yeah, that one. I do want that one. I want the sigil off of it, I should say. Oh wait, that was the okay. So plus two health. Yes. Oh no. I didn't mean to get him killed, but I guess rip. What are you whining about? No. No paw. No paw. No paw. I don't want the paw. You have food right here, dude. Are you thirsty? Is that your problem? Put this down. I'm back again. Oh. Alright, so we got boost. We have a squirrel. Instantly. I forget what that is. But I don't want it. I do need a pronghorn still, if I'm not mistaken. Still can't go forward. Is there something in these? I don't see any words in these. So I need a squirrel and a... Oh, it's an elk fawn? Trees close in tight around you, creating a impenetrable brush. The only way out was forward. The hobbled shape of a man stood in that way. Got any gold in them, their skull? Let me crack it open and take a look. Bony squirrel. I hate it when it does that. Alas, we meet again. Alright, so I got a lot of stuff I can't do. So, let's squirrel. Greater smoke. Guess another greater smoke? Yes, I can. Boost. Trying to check what I can do. Yeah, that definitely worked out in my favor. Right. So let's put Stinky out. Oh, Stinky will win that fight. Cost me, and it's not worth it. That is so not what I wanted. Oh no. Ooh, snow. Oh, he came back. Okay. It's like psych. A lot of work. Get him. Let's go. Kind of just want to delay. I gotta put out a squirrel. And put out the porcupine. Down 1 HP. I should have taken 2 down because of the porcupine part. What? Game, that was... What was that about? Magpie? That bird looks effed up. Look at all the bones. I wonder if there's a limit. Boulder in a jar. Do too. That's the best I got. That's definitely one kill. By 4. He's gonna take all those away. There's so much for him. And a child. Dump, dump, dump. The wetlands. Trial by power. The 3 drawn cards must have at least 4 attack. Trial by bone. Trial by can. So definitely attack. That's 3. That's 4. That's 6. Thank you. is still so funny. Ooh, great white. I don't use the high blood cards enough. Enhance power again. Right, left, right. Bullfrog. That's not what I wanted to see. Please. Oh, only one thing to do here. Oh, that's so close. Please. I'm doomed, I tell you. Here's the boulder. I need it. I just need it. I need it now. Finally! Okay, I'm good with that. Thank you. I think that's as much as I'm gonna get. So, right, left, right. Frickin' pronghorn. To health. Excuse me. Go up the middle and then hit the other one. So squirrel boost. Bullfrog, bullfrog. Should be fine. Ah, that's a win. I didn't think of the pronghorn. Trapper. Six and a hair. Now I gotta do is get up to the trader. He will die, one way or another. rotten scent caused you to rope, wretch. Doubled over a monkey boot and entered your field of view. You look up to behold an unnaturally large figure. Bring fish. So I do want to keep my boost card ready, but I'm gonna set this up real quick. When you purposely do this. They all do 4 each. Oh my god, it's an onslaughter. It's a slaughterhouse. Oh my lord. Go fish. Well, you got it. Go fish. You think you're safe, huh? You really think you're safe? Oh, give me a second. Here, let me just stack my cards, you know, one after another. Oh wait, that's a freak. You don't have to pay for anything. All you do is just put down the cards. You know, your teeth back. I didn't even have to use the greater smokes at all. I officially have an ant build. Oh, there are 2 fishes on hooks. Okay. I forgot what it looked like. I'll just go up the middle. Two air pellets. What is that? Okay. I have 4 of them. I can't. I have to accept it. Jeez. Thank you. I lose, don't I? Yep, I lost. Try my luck. Each time I get a new item. This will help with this. Is this a prospect? This is just a challenge fight, I guess. Should be fine, right? I feel like that was reverse. You know what I mean? I was supposed to sit the frog in front of the vulture, and instead I stuck. I did it reverse. Oof! Oh, that was a rest in peace moment. Jesus! Oh, that was so mean. I don't know, I want to see if I can get a bug. Really? Go figure. Yeah, okay, fine. So mean. +2 HP. Can I send out there? That would be good. Vulture mole. Squirrel. Scissor! I'll play some rock, paper, scissors. The fact that this game lets you literally do this deliberately is amazing. Three, six, nine. Die. They didn't even go in it. Yep, up the road. One, two, three. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. What is the most thing that pops up? I guess it would be this guy, right? No, 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 no. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. A bunch of undying. Definitely not playing with bells. So, I guess the undying Ouroboros. Deliberately, just so I can find what I'm looking for. Trapper. The trapper that stood before you. How'd I have it? You reach for your collection of teeth. The man grimaced and shook his head. An exquisite pelt ye shall make. Squirrel! Still want to know what that means. So put you there. Take you away. Put that there. And I will use this to cut you. And I will use this to cut you. So I take no damage this round. What did that just turn into? Strange pupil? I want to see what happens next. What? Okay. That's right, I should just be able to do this. Control. Mothman? Oh, you're dead. out, this will still do two. I just realized it. Just realized it. Game over. Oh wait, this is the butcher, so he'll throw a bucket. He'll throw one bucket of chum. That's trade. Choose a card. Choose wise. Okay. So, what are my biggest problems? So, it's just a great white. The grizzly. Block. And then the wolf. Strange choices. Need at least one squirrel. And then with that, I can do this. Take that problem away. But he still won! Oh, I had a freaking boss. Oh, I had a possum in a jar. I had a possum in a jar. Yes, free. Power and health of the Ryuli. Yes, Mirren unkillable. Oh, it only gave me the unkillable. The God card. Click. I'm like blind by the end of the night, I swear. Clearly, your predecessor did not appreciate the value of a pelt. What? What is that? Try to stay focused. Yeah, that stoat really looks messed up. Yes, this way. Killable. And the stoat. The unkillable stoat. Carry on. Salutations. Wolf cub. Well, that just made it a little bit harder. Okay. This should be an easy match. That's why I'm gonna do this first. It's like this dude's like, why does everybody poke their eye out? First thing they do. Is it the... yeah. Use me wisely. Three. I get two. Have an eyeball. Because I want to see everything. Flying at the alpha. Two squad. I unleash the power of the unkillable stoat. Oh, yeah, that's right. You still cost. Huh. Okay. We have back and forth game for a second. Oh, nope, never mind. It's just ruined. A stump does one damage. A stump does one damage. Oh my god, that is hilarious. I mean, it doesn't matter. Plus two. Sweet. More cards. The black goat. I get one. No, I'm full. Thank you. Let's just do it. Get it over with. Oh, okay. Should be easy. Porcupine and a coyote. Just guess I could. I mean, I'll put this one down too. Thank you. Me again. Mutually assured destruction. Pretty much what that was. Alright, now I need one of these. Was not. Shut up. Oh geez, that's six. So I get five. Let's see what it is. Probably some fine pelts. None? You have no pelts at all? Give these to the trapper and bring me more pelts. Dang, I could have went and gotten a card instead. I just didn't. So that's the traitor woman. Okay. So blood. Blood for the frog. Because I feel like the frog would have that much blood. I'm sorry, I do that out of a thing. I don't know why. The trees seemed to close in around you as a chill mist descended. The haunting clanging sound premeted the fog. The gold! I smell it! I smell it! I smell them there gold. Alright, so there's that. Stick the frog in its place. Stick that right there. Stick that right there. Where are you? You're two. I can't do that. I cannot ever still do this. Okay. Next turn. Hoping to get more cards, but it looks like I'll win before that. That's very much a shame. You can't cut it, it's too thick. Are you serious? There's nothing I can do. No. Oh, he blocks it. Yes. Please.